Well, guys, the GT is sold and on its way to South Beach. It's probably the one possession that I've had longer than pretty much anything I can think of. I've had it for quite a while, but I don't really ride it much, and I just kind of like looking at it more so than anything else. Anyway, I found a buyer down south who had one of these when he was a kid. It got stolen. He's been searching for another one just like it. So it's going to be put into a box and sent down to South Beach.